Welcome to the Cardell's YouTube channel. My name's Juan. I'm a content creator who's been editing gaming videos for the last 4 years. I've made this channel, and all the videos are just for you. If you're looking for Dota 2 updates, highlights, and the most amazing gameplays, then you're in the right place. We've also got funny clips, interviews, and podcasts by your favorite episodes. If all of these sound like your cup of tea, be sure to hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next video.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
No. You were no match for my powers. But then, who is? It's all the same to me.
Middle tower is under attack.
You wanted that.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them, their structures. Good work. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is done for.
lesser of three evils.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
For all the good your scraps of armor did you.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Dominating!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Sure.
Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. Those little rascals are hitting Dire's bottom tower.
Mega kill!
Time are lost with all your bones.
Double kill.
Under attack. Jeez, Radiant's middle tower just got wrecked. Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
Ah.
Jeez, Morty, they're going after Tyre's bottom tower. Structures are fortified.
To the seven hells, silence is virtue.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. What's the matter with you? Dire's bottom tower's destroyed. Whoa, Dire's bottom tower's under attack. Oh boy, Dire's bottom tower's getting hit. Oh jeez, Morty, they're going after Dire's bottom tower. Little rascals are hitting Dire's bottom tower.
I'll take that.
Radiant just fortified their structures. You know what I'm talking about? tower just got destroyed.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack. Oh, Radiant's top tower is destroyed.
Dominating.
My heart.
Killing spree. Double kill. Killing spree. Double kill.
Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Mega kill! Own it!
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Me.
Oh boy, Roshan just got taken out by the Radiant!
That force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure.
Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower's under attack. Huh, Dire's middle tower, it's gone.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
I'll take that.
Way to go! Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone!
Yeah.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Man, you might as well save that energy, because Radiant just fortified their structures!
Dire's top tower is under attack. Not my problem, but Dire's top tower just fell.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Double kill!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
The scale.
Dota, get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structures!
Kill.
Like a match, already dim and damp, your mind says out.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Monster kill!
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Before everybody else could.
Thank you.
towers are fortified. Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. It's gone.
Mighty money.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
James hands.
Mm-hmm. invisibility.
You gotta fortify them, their structures. Good work. Dire's middle barracks are getting plunged into a sea of abuse.
Talking about
immediately cut down.
Dire's top barracks are gone.
Obliterated. Fortified! Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower just took a big beating.
Double kill!
Game over, baby! Oh man.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video!